the question is, out of four people, John Smith, Devil and Simpson, two are robbers, one is a blacksmith and one is a forger. They board four different compartments of a train. Jones, who is not a robber, boards in compartment number 2. Forger is in compartment number 1. Smith had earlier traveled board with one robber, but has never traveled with another robber, with the other robber. Find out who is the forger. It is a simple logical reasoning question. It's a very simple logical reasoning question. And the thing is, you will understand the English statements. You will understand the English statements. See, four of them are there. Jones, Smith, Devil and Simpson. Of which two are robbers. One is a blacksmith and the fourth one is a forger. Now what he says is, Jones, who is not a robber, is boarding in compartment number 2. So because Jones is not a robber, he can only be a blacksmith or a forger. He is boarding in compartment number 2. What is given as forger is in compartment number 1. So Jones in compartment number 2, in compartment 2, and forger is in 1. Compartment 1 is forger. One is forger. So what it implies is, Jones is not a robber, because it is given spell. Jones is not a robber. He is also not a forger. So only one occupation is left. Jones is a blacksmith. Now the question is, find out who is the forger. Now the next statement says, Smith had earlier traveled with one robber and has never traveled with another robber. So Smith is also not a robber, because he is traveling with one robber and has never traveled with another robber. He has traveled with one robber earlier and he has never traveled with another robber, means he is not a robber. He is also not the blacksmith. So Smith is forger. Smith will be forger. So Smith is in compartment number 1. Jones is in compartment number 2. Smith will be in compartment number 1 and he is the forger. The answer is, Smith is the forger. Subscribe to my channel. I will be adding questions every now and then.